We had started to realize after his second birthday that we thought that it was a possibility that he was on the autistic spectrum and might be diagnosed with ASD. He had never ever, in over 2 years, he had never slept through the night. And he woke up probably every 2 hours through the night. He did not eat solid foods. He would only drink milk from his bottle. He walked only on his tiptoes. He would not make eye contact with us, doesn't talk, didn't play with toys, didn't really like people or playing with other kids. So we had chose to bring him in here. And after his very first adjustment, for the first time, he started using his whole foot and walking on his whole foot. So that's the first improvement that we saw. And as we continued to do adjustments, he started becoming interested in toys. He does now eat solid foods. And he has been sleeping through the night for several months now. This is all coming here since we have seen these improvements, and we have gone other routes with doctors, like what they would typically have you do, and we just haven't seen any results from that. So it's absolutely worth the time and the effort to bring them in here for this.